The signs are everywhere. Prayers for Gretna on a business marquee, balloons and piles of flowers accumulating at the Gretna High School, and near 180th and Platteview Road, where four teenagers lost their lives in a Monday night crash.
It gives you chills. You really feel that sorrow or those all that energy of people that wanted to come and pay their respects to these kids.
Bridget Timmerman didn't know the victims, but she stopped by with a bouquet anyway.
We live right up the road, just over the hill.
She's not the only one. Friends and other total strangers taking a moment to honor the teens' memories. Some showing their support online. The hashtag GoGreenForGretna trending Wednesday. Photos from high school groups across the region filling social media feeds with green. And the words, "You never stand alone."
One death alone is terrible, but to have four, it's just really hard to accept and process.
Members of 180 Group in Omaha started a GoFundMe page for the victims' families. The page has been shared thousands of times, raising more than $10,000 in less than 24 hours.
Email after notification just kept pouring in.
Timmerman hopes each donation, message, and flower wraps around everybody affected by the tragedy and offers some sort of warmth.
It shows that they care and their memory is going to live on.
And we know support is still being offered at Gretna High School. Counselors are still available for students or anybody that needs to talk to someone. Reporting live here in Gretna, Camilla Ortiz, KETV Newswatch 7.